Web analytics platforms are tools that help marketers collect, measure, and report on user behavior on their website or app. Most schools will have some form of analytics tool, like Google Analytics, implemented on their website. While understanding every report within an analytics tool can be daunting, it's very important that school marketers can understand the basics. This is so you know what's going on within your website or app, and how your marketing campaigns may be affecting performance. If you're a school marketer looking to get started with web analytics, here are the top three skills you'll need to know. Number one, understand your web traffic and where it's coming from. Most tools will have a feature that shows you how your traffic changes over time. You can then drill down on the data and see its source. Are visitors finding your website through a Google search, or through a paid advertising, or social media? This report shows you which channels are driving the most traffic to your website and helps you to know where to invest your time and resources in the future. Second, learn the demographics of your users. You might think you understand your website audience, including their age, gender, interests, and where they live. Demographics reports help you to further explore the types of people who are visiting your website. You might be surprised. We have a resource about understanding your website demographics on the Digistorm blog. Finally, you'll need to learn how to visualize the data. A good marketer doesn't just understand their data, they can communicate their results effectively to others. Being able to organize your analytics into charts is a great way to ensuring that other people in your team and in your board understand what's happening. Google, Bing, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, the possibilities are endless, but your budget isn't. You'll need to know who is using these channels and how much it costs to advertise on each, so that you can choose where to put your advertising dollars. On the Digistorm blog, search for data storytelling to find all of our tips and tricks for sharing your results. And that's it. Those are our top three skills for Digistorm marketers who are looking to get started with web analytics. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video or you're looking for more tips and tricks for school marketers, please make sure you subscribe to the Digistorm YouTube channel.